pledge to notice all forms of bias, prejudice, and discrimination in all settings.
I pledge to use an equitable voice and speak with good purpose.
I pledge to use all social media platforms responsibly and spread awareness appropriately.
I pledge to never hesitate to do what is right when given the choice of being kind or excluding others.
I pledge to honor and embrace diversity and to stand against racism wherever it appears.
I pledge my support for the goals and principles of anti-racism education and will work towards eliminating racism within our schools and community.
Thank you for allowing us to audit your rooms. You are an important part of our efforts to reduce energy use and the carbon footprint of our school. Starting on February 26, 2024, we will be patrolling your rooms to ensure that we are all trying our best to reduce energy use. Your class will receive 1 point if lights are off when no one is in the classroom and/or you use right lighting. 1 point if your doors are closed to conserve heat and air conditioning. 1 point if you turn off items that are not in use like projectors and computers. This contest will last until March 8th when we will announce one school winner. Good morning, CMS. It's Thursday, March 7th, and it is an A day. I'm Mr. Bernstein, and let's get right into the news. Newspaper Club will be meeting today in room 102 after school. See Ms. Skiba or Ms. Terabetsky with any questions. Attention all 8th graders, it's time to buy your tickets for your 8th grade trip coming up on June 11th to Medieval Times. Please be sure to bring your permission slip to Period 2 where 8th grade students will come and pick them up. Hope to see you there. The CMS bowling team had a great match against Island Middle School on Tuesday. The girls' team swept both games and won total pins, and the boys' team won their second game of the match. The girls were led by big games of 118 and 121 by Michaela and Veronica Pyrus, and 105 by Sabrina Federchek. Adrian Vargas played well with a high score of 127 for the boys' team and helped secure 1 point for the total season. Come watch the Patriots wrap up their regular season with a match against Avenel Middle School today. Do you enjoy building and creating something? CMS is proud to announce the first ever Family STEM Night with Mr. Marcos. When? Tuesday, March 19th at 6 p.m. Where? In the cafeteria. Please bring a cereal box with you. See Mr. Marcos if you have any questions. If you are a 6th grader and you like playing sports, join the CMS Sports Club. Meetings will be starting at the end of March. See Mr. Kenny for a permission slip. Roster will be capped at 25. Attention all 8th and 7th grade students. Do you have a great understanding of fire safety? Are you considering becoming a firefighter someday? Then you should represent CMS in this year's Fire Bowl event. See your science teacher and Mr. Marcos if you're interested. Good luck to the 8th and 7th grade math team in today's online math competition during Period 4. We know you'll do great. Buddy Ball is meeting on Wednesday, March 13th, after school in the gym. See Ms. Skiba, Ms. Terabetsky, or Mrs. Miller with any questions. Our American Heart Association event will be held on March 26th. Don't forget to complete your online registration and donate as soon as possible. Remember, there is a $10 minimum donation to participate in the events. If you have any questions or need a new form, please see Mr. Bagnato or Ms. Toomey. Attention 7th and 8th grade students interested in trying out for the CMS volleyball teams. Physical forms must be turned in by March 8th in order to try out. Join the Google Classroom and fill out the Google form if you're interested in attending tryouts. Tryouts will begin March 25th. Additional information will be added to the Google Classrooms. Girls code CZB3KYU. Boys code HT3BXDG. Boys and girls cross country begins April 8th after school. You must have a cleared physical in order to participate. Attention CMS sidekicks, you have a third and final training session today in room 102 after lunch. Please see Ms. Skiba or Mr. Bombry if you have any questions. Attention chorus members, we will have our regularly scheduled rehearsal today after school in room 317. Please bring your folder if you took one from last week's rehearsal. Thank you and see you there. The Girls Who Code Club will meet today in room 312 after school. Concert band members, show Brooks your copy of Dark Matter. with measures numbered before the end of the day. Patriot points will be awarded to those who bring their music. Attention all students and staff. Wear purple in honor of International Women's Day this Friday, March 8th.